Now, here's one athlete who'll sport some of that Nike apparel next season. This is incoming freshman Emily Hubert. She's competing at the AJGA Rolex Tournament of Champions at the Blessings Golf Club in Johnson. Came into the third round today, tied for the lead, and ending up shooting 3 over par. Is now 5 over for the event, and that puts Hubert in a tie for second, just 2 strokes off the lead going into tomorrow's final round.